Starting tomorrow morning, every Republican has a clear choice. Only two campaigns have a plausible path to the nomination, ours and Donald Trump's. Nobody else has any mathematical possibility whatsoever. Only one campaign has beaten Donald Trump over and over and over again. Not once, not twice, not three times, but nine times all across the country, from Alaska to Maine.